I mean, I don't see how you could drive a Nomad through this. I'll just drive my biotics through here.
I detect an Andromeda plant sample nearby. Dr. Camden would find this useful.
Yay!
Oh, right. The gardener.
Botanist, Pathfinder.
Are you what I fought a second ago? I think you are. Bring the weapon out. Woo! Use B to dodge. Thank you. Whoa, more! I can't see. Where? Oh, shoot, they're from far away. Alright, all I wanted to do was, oh. Yep, okay, I got it. Wow, are we really just gonna jump on in? I just need to get my shields back. Oh, what? Oh my gosh, what is that? You are fast, whatever you are. Reload? Oh, come on, just reload for me. Why can't I do the charging thing? Okay. There you go. Whoa, he's a big guy. Combat is great in this game. I'm really enjoying it. Where are they at? I don't see. Invalid target. Invalid. Oh, look at these shields. I can't target its shield, guys. Can I? What? I can't. Why? Big guy, yeah. I gotta go scan the big guy. I'm sure I lost him in the foliage. Dang! That was one that I think we saw on like the commercials where they can like tear you apart. Well, that was fun. Incendiary ammo. Man, where's another big guy? Ooh, a nickel deposit. Well, somewhere around here is a forward station of some sort. Ooh, wow, I got picked up some armor. Cool. Oh, hey, one of those things. Okay. How far away is this forward station? Not far? Ooh, and the wreck is right there. Ooh. Are these my friends or are these somebody else? Friends. Oh. Ah. Whoa.
What do you think this was for? Some kind of aqueduct?
Stay alert. We don't know what's down there.
We've scanned this area. These structures go deep below the ground.
All right, here goes. For science! Dang it. No, let me do it. I can do it. Just let me do it one more time. Oh, come on. Okay, fine. I'll reload. Even though it might take a while. Manual save. Yes, that one. Yes. I'm 16% of the way through and I've already played 14 hours. Oh, buddy. I am not getting anywhere very far. Okay, well, how do we get down there? Man. Okay, how about over here? Oh, some nickel. How nice. I don't know. I haven't really started searching for any material in particular. How do I get down there? Alright. Let's see. Alright, well, let's go to this forward station. Maybe. If it's not down there. You know what I'm saying? Of course, if we get close enough, it might just appear down there for us, and then we can fast travel to it. This planet is probably going to be my favorite. It looks really cool. I love bio things that are naturally bioluminescent. They're my favorite. Oh, hey!
Must be missing something. Guess we'll try again later.
They have built a bridge. It appears to be non-functional. We should find some parts to fix it. I wonder if they're just around the corner. We may not be able to find the parts to repair it. So it says. It is below me. No. There's remnant down there. Wait, no. Is that? No. Okay. I summon the forward station. Yeah, I confirm. I want it right there. Confirmed. Wow. What is down there?
Activating automated forward station deployment.
I hope you guys don't mind the Angara. I hope you don't mind. What are you? This planet is beautiful and it's raining. Wasn't it raining earlier? I guess this is kind of a one-way trip. So let's go back to this forward station. Hopefully fast travel doesn't take too long. Data pad. The spiky outsiders? Me or? All right, and apparently you are supposed to keep checking the terminal. Habitat 3 matches initiative pre-fight profiles within acceptable parameters of variance. Okay. Humid subtropical biosphere manipulation. Terribly gruesome, sorry. Okay. Mineral cache, thank you. Yes? Something coming for me? Right there is where I want to go. Okay. In the exact opposite direction of whatever wants to eat me. I want to fight one of those big guys again. I'm really enjoying the combat in this game. Biotics are awesome, and having a freaking flamethrower in my hand, like, nothing compares. Ah, can I scan one of these again? Moonface death. Okay, it's bad for you. Don't eat it. Yo. I forgot to check to scan things. You better let me scan it. Oh, hey, whoa.
Got them all.
You sure? Whew. Anything else to scan? I thought those mushrooms were the same as what we had before. Interesting, so the nullifiers were new. I'm not sure what they do. I assume they, like, nullify my power somehow. Oh, how did we miss that? This? Fungus can be distilled into a drink. You're welcome. Oh, I also need the Milky Way hops. Take the weird-looking Haveral hops. Ooh, nice. We're gonna start making alien drinks. Where's my Drell drink? The one that's made from the hallucinogenic sort of, I guess, secretions you could call them? Made from Drell skin because, oh boy, if a anybody but me, boy, howdy. Any more encouragement to get with a drill? It was that. Warden's like, be careful of oral contact. It's slightly hallucinogenic.
The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be.
Hmm. Huh. Okay. Hmm. They're the same. I feel like I shouldn't start messing with their stasis field until I have more information, but this is really all that's here, basically. There's some ammo and health down there. Ah. Whoop. Nickel. Hmm. All right, here goes. Let's interact with this console. Alright, scan the nearby surroundings for glyphs.
Scanning.
All right.
Will reveal the missing glyphs.
Where?
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Oh, over there. Okay. And then, oh, you made this one super easy. Nice.
I think that's enough.
It's honestly thanks to Sam I can do most of this. Okay. Because I am a big fat cheater face. There's that one. That one. I mean, really, like, I just don't even want to... I just want to play the game. I don't want to be stuck doing a Sudoku puzzle. Other kind of puzzles are different. This one, though, I mean, it's Sudoku, right? It's very... A specific type of person likes Sudoku. And not even that person may want to do that while they're playing a video game. I'm just accessing Sam Node in my head, you know? Via my phone. Hiya!
Hitting off the monitors and... Scat! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
Thanks isn't necessary. Just doing my job.
Aliens! Out of nowhere. And Jal?
Do none of you remember getting frozen?
Frozen? I don't understand. We were just working on the monolith and then... And then you appeared.
You should return to Palev. Kieran will want to speak to you.
Maybe you're right. Oh, I feel a head splitter coming on.
We should make sure they return to the station. Who knows what lingering effects they might suffer from.
Oh, okay.
This... Sam of yours, in your head. How is it allowing you to interface with the Remnant?
Sam helps with analysis and translation, among other things.
PB's not wearing a helmet either!
Complicated?
I don't want to wear a helmet. Take my helmet off. I guess you can only do that on my loadout, maybe? Take it off. Take it off. I don't want it. I wanna take it off. Not fair. I guess I could fast travel. Where are they at? They are here? Yeah, sure. Why can't I take it off? Man, I have to wear a helmet. I can sneak in through your back window. I thought I was only wearing the helmet because I couldn't breathe the atmosphere, but apparently I could. I wonder if they have biotics.
You don't feel any different?
I don't think so. Why? Do you?
My mind feels clouded, but I don't know if I'm just tired.
They sound a little bit loud. Oh, hey, he's having a drink. Nice. I would too.
What do you mean, gray, spiky aliens? Cat?
No. These were different. We were doing a survey of the area and saw them before the freeze.
You mean Turians? You saw Turians?
What?
Why don't you and Torvar talk about that later? Right now, I want to thank you for saving my team.
You weren't lying. Kieran told us everything. She even had pictures.
I apologize for the indifferent welcome you received from me earlier.
After everything you've faced, I wouldn't have blamed you if you shot at me.
We're all glad that didn't happen.
Ryder, what you have done here, your remnant understanding and your Sam should convince Ephra. You're an asset. We should speak to him as soon as we can. Perhaps on the Tempest?
Kieran, I've been thinking. If Ryder can use remnants, couldn't we fix the monoliths? Stop Haval's decline?
Haval's decline?
This will take time to explain. We can discuss it further when you have time. And don't forget to talk to Torvar about those. What did you call
yes,
them?
Yes, Turians! No way. Where is he? Right here you are.
Kieran wants to talk more about Haval's decline. We should discuss it when you have time.
You said you saw Turians in the jungle?
Is that what they're called? We didn't know. We just kept out of sight. They crashed here, I think.
Oh.
Were they all right? Are they still alive?
Still alive? I don't know. We were stuck in that stasis field for a while. I guess they could still be out there. Unless they tried to eat something.
No, this planet was supposed to be viable for them.
I'll give you the nav point and you can go see for yourself.
We can speak more later.
I'll be here.
Find the Turian and Cameron. What?
You were saying something about the planet being in decline?
It doesn't look like it, but Haval is sick. It started here, uncontrolled mutations in organic life, killing some, turning others into poison. We're starting to see the same elsewhere. The planet's ecosystem is crumbling, slowly but surely.
It's the monoliths. There are only two of them when there should be three.
There's so much life here. Your vault must be working.
In some fashion, most likely. But the monoliths are responsible for propagating the vault's instructions across the planet. With only two out of three monoliths working, the instructions are imbalanced. So life is imbalanced. We've never tried asking the sages. There could be something in their oral history.
Stars, those superstitious hermits don't care about modern Angara. You know that.
You saw the projections for the planet's survival. What do we have to lose?
Sages? Oral histories?
On Mithratha. That old remnant edifice over there. They trace their families back to a time just after the Scourge. They believe isolation will maintain the purity of the histories by preventing contamination by modern thought. Basic sense. They probably don't even understand or care that Havaral's dying.
If asking your sages doesn't work, we'll be back here. So, what's the harm in it?
The trek up Mithratha's teeming with remnant. Most of us don't attempt it, but maybe you could do it. Follow the remnant river and keep your head. I'd hate to hear something terrible happened in pursuit of some ancient legend.
But I would love to do that. That sounds awesome. But first we need to find the Turian encampment. No. Potential break thing. Okay. G. Jeez, I need to help everybody with their stuff. Where is... No! Where'd it go? No. Where's the missing arcs? And that, oh, Turian arc, there it is. Let's see. What, right there? Oh, that's a memory trigger. It's right next to the Turian encampment. What? We were right there, though. Okay, let's do this. There are three. So that monolith right there isn't working. These two are, but not that one. Maybe? If that counts as a monolith? I don't know. They're all really tall. Come on, PB. I thought you'd have more to say about remnant stuff. Be careful of your fires there, guy. So humans can't live here, but Turians and Quarians could. I thought I recognized this planet. Was this supposed to be like Habitat 8 or whatever for the Turians and Quarians? I wonder if it will change the way it looks once we fix it. Oh. A sorry comlink, thanks. I need to sell some of the junk that I've got. Man, I should have Vetra here. I should, wait. Okay, first let me get Vetra instead of PB. Oh, okay. Load out, not terminal, load out. Time to go, Vetra! We're gonna go find us some Turians! Vetra, where you at? Where are you? Did I get her? Yeah, she should be here. There she is. Alright. Took a while. I had to go get PB again, and then she came. I might hear one of the big guys over there, but... You look cool. How do we get over there? Maybe we can go around. Okay. Oh.
Kieran Dahl said something about fish and gems to me. What was that all about?
In an ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. Meaning your success with Remnant is probability, not skill. As the number of cases approaches infinity, the unlikeliest outcomes become likely.
Oh, thought it might have been something like that.
Yeah. We're approaching another viable location for a drop point. Oh, well, it's actually over there, but I have to make a sharp right here soon.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, shit! Don't worry, Turian friends, we're coming! They must be trying to take refuge in here too. Like the Ongarans did before. I hope they're having better luck, but this planet is apparently designed to, like, kill you right now. Everything's all spiky looking and poisonous. Come on! Oh my gosh! Defend them from the Rokar!
Rokar!
What are they doing out here?
Those are Natana's uniforms, Pathfinder.
Whoa!
Turian Arc?
Was not paying attention. Remember your training! You have that destroys my shields. Where are you? Ow! Ow, my gun is not working. It's taking a while. Intense. All right. Oh my gosh. Are you guys? You guys are still alive. Where's your Pathfinder? It's Turians. Oh my gosh. Are you guys okay? It looks like you're exposed. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just seeing things. How are you guys doing? You What? Why did he bother?
Shot to the gut. Painful.
Mercy kill?
I appreciate the help back there. Name's Avidus Ricks. Sorry if my methods seem extreme. Civilian life is trying.
Ryder, human pathfinder. You former military?
Altarians are...
A Spectre. Special tactics and reconnaissance.
No!
Did the council's dirty work for 15 years.
Oh, well, these both sound rude.
What, like their laundry?
More like classified assassinations and espionage.
I sound like an idiot there.
The initiative was my retirement plan. Then Natanis hit the scourge and bam, woke up here.
What happened? Where's the Ark?
No idea. Had to break out of my own damn stasis pod.
A fall like that should have killed you.
Those pods are sturdier than they look. But most of the Turian population is still missing. Including Mason, our Pathfinder. Sam hasn't transferred to me, so he's alive. Just don't know where.
Ah.
He hasn't made it back to the Nexus.
Knowing Mason, he's out there looking for me. Mason dedicated his life to Andromeda. He's too stubborn to die now.
We need every Pathfinder we can get.
The debris and stasis pods from Natanis are scattered across the sector. Between the two of us, we should find something.
Hmm.
You go left, I go right.
Something like that.
I like
Here's
you!
Here's my frequency. Call when you find something.
Well, dang. Well, dang! Dang!
I can't believe this is really happening. Thought we'd be stuck here forever, or
Hello,
until the aliens
Tarian.
Killed us. We built this camp from what remained of our stasis pod. If we leave, we can't abandon our wreckage. There's debris we couldn't get to out there. We have to take it with us.
Anything from the crash belongs to the initiative. It'll go back to the Nexus with you.
Good.
Ooh, look,
no
I look cool on my
still
helmet.
Intact. Don't want hostile aliens using it against us. If you find anything from Ark Natanis, tag it for recovery. Oh, and thank you.
You're welcome. You're very welcome. How are you guys doing? I can't believe I was kind of worried I wouldn't find anybody. I got a Black Widow's sniper rifle. Oh my gosh. New entry. There's something wrong with this planet. Plants sprouted behind you, trees whisper. Thanks, spirits, for the Spectre. If we survive, it's because... Yeah, who is the Pathfinder that they are not the Spectre? You know? Yay! It had to be someone pretty unique. Just help us out, the humans. They're jerks. Will never let us forget it. Oh ho ho, buddy. That's okay. I won't hold it against you. We were in no better shape. No better shape. Let's see, can I talk? Oh, remains. And I guess they wouldn't think to look at... They all look Angaran to them, right? So Angarans are automatically enemies. You know? But, I mean, Turians are kind of single-minded, I guess, in many ways. Many creatures are, but you could say Turians are very single-minded. And wouldn't think to notice maybe that the other Angarans in the settlement over there don't particularly act like the other kinds of ones that have been attacking, you know? Bye! Yeah, well, don't hold out for too much, but, you know, we'll do our best. Not dead yet. Yeah! I can't even believe it. Liam Costa. Liam helped coordinate efforts on the ground and has confirmed the obvious need to keep pushing. Evaluate UNC worlds and call for the placement of outposts where possible. Okay, well, I'm currently evaluating Hivarl for an outpost. Apparently, Korra has a lead on the Asari arc. I hope I find the other Pathfinders, though. I mean, I don't know. It'd be kind of weird if it was all me. Wait, oh wait, no. Whoa, what? Whoa. Wow, there's a ton of Natanis debris everywhere, jeez. Oh, can I get across over here? This looks like a bridge type area. Oop, well, let's get over here. Oh, man. Oh, maybe we can go around this way. Apparently there is a bug still where our companions won't talk a lot. But I had no problems with Liam and Korra.
If those floaty remnant bots try to push us off the edge, I'll be mad.
Pedro! I don't know who to date. There's so many dateable options. It's ridiculous. Is this not a way to go? How do you get down? Oh, did I go the... What? There technically should be a way. Is there... I mean, does this Turian encampment go back further? I would assume they'd put themselves in an area where they couldn't be snuck up from behind on, but maybe it does go further back? Don't mind me, I'm just really glad to find some Turians. Oh, come on. But I would like to progress my mission, you know. I knew you guys wouldn't put yourself in a place where you could get backed up. Or you could get snuck up on from behind. Well, how in the world am I supposed to get over there? Do I need to go? Oh! To the Remnant Abyss, apparently. Apparently over there. Apparently that-a-way. That-a-way. Really, how would you drive the Nomad through this? There's trees everywhere. That's fun, though, being a doing the Vanguard type stuff. And having the flamethrower too. Whatever. I want to keep my abilities on the Vanguard or the Adept because I really like using the biotics, like with my jump jet and stuff. Well, let's see. Oh, that stuff is down below, I think. But all around us is supposed to be Turian stuff. I don't think we had to get all of them. I think it's just a bar we have to fill up.
I don't get it. The planet looks fine.
You can bleed under the skin and not see it. The wound's still there.
Hmm. Oh! There it is! Let's see if I can get close enough to scan it and then, you know, die. Look at it, just chilling! Time. Ooh! shoot. Are they mad at us or something else? Are they fighting remnants or what? If you guys could just take yourselves out, that'd be great. Apparently, I have to walk straight towards you. I didn't even get to pick up any tech. Yeah, we go. Whoa! Who's over there? I was trying to sneak up on him. Oh, there you are. Oh, I can't do anything, apparently? What? Okay, that was stupid. I had a target. Dang, that was dumb. Hopefully it saved another battle with the big guy. Oh man, death loading screens. No! They take ages.
Be sure not to eat anything here. Or let any sap stick on your skin.
Wasn't planning on it.
Oh, hi. Oh, so it already counts. Okay. Specialization people with me. I feel like Vetra and Jal both be pretty good, you know, long distance people, but. Oh, I see them now, okay. Anything. Why isn't this not working? Heidi. Look, stop. Yes. Got him from a distance. The remnants are just fighting the wildlife, huh? Well, bye. Have fun. Oh, I suppose we'll take care of it. Laser beams can really take out my, shields, though. I just backflipped over that. Anybody behind me? There are, but hopefully not too close. like the shield upgrade thing. The one that, like, when you charge in, it, like, gives you part of your shields back or something. Yeah, well, we need to just walk around with our weapons out. In this particular area. Nope, I was trying to get that, but it's cool, it's cool. Spiky plants. What the heck do you have, Petra? I'm stuck on this tree. You may be obscured by plants, but I'll find you. Love it. Oh, the remnants are apparently not aggressive right now anymore. Well, if we go over here, looks like there might be some tech hidden over here in the corner.
Pathfinder, my sensors read an Andromeda plant sample nearby.
Oh. Well, there's that.
We're not alone.
Thank you, Joe. Ah! I didn't realize that's what was so close. Oh, hey! Really is nice to have around. I haven't had an ammo problem so far, but oopsie. I was not, that was an accident.
Armoring up.
Okay, babe. Pretty sure they're up here, though. How's y'all doing? Whoa! Hi! Jeez! Jeez! Yet? What?
That's it. Good work.
Thanks. I appreciate it. Oh, hey.
My sensors read a mineral not found in my database, Pathfinder.
That's something we can scan for Chief Lucan?
It would improve his geophysics VI considerably.
Where? in here? This is not what I think you wanted me to scan, but... Oh, there it is. So I could scan that. Can I scan the plant? Nope, can't scan that. Well, it didn't outline the blue fungus either. So that's weird. Oh, go way down. Oh, right, these are the stairs. Well, I guess I'll call it here. This recording's gone on for 3 hours. That's a record. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning, but this game is really addicting. It's really getting to that point where it's like, oh man, there's so much to do. We've already got this place up to 12% viability. We haven't even done anything big. So it's exciting. Thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate it. I hope you're still enjoying it. And I'll see you next time.